it looks as though we're not the only ones who are going to miss Jennifer Lopez and Steven Tyler from American Idol. As the show's executive producer, Nigel Lythgoe admitted that he was really upset that Jen and Steven were leaving. Despite being upset at the departure, Nigel understands why the Aerosmith frontman and on-the-floor hitmaker wanted to leave. Speaking to Ryan Seacrest on his KIIS FM radio show, Nigel said,